Hello everyone. Capacitor is a device which is used in storing electric energy. Its discharging process is instantaneous, which is different from cell or battery. It is used in storing energy, oscillators, medical science, and tuned circuits. Thank you.